saving of power, because everyone likes to do that, not going to charging more mobiles. Oh, okay, that's why we need. Okay, let's continue with our architecture, basic architecture from the Android OS. You can see there are the four abstract level of the Android architecture. On the ground floor, we can see the first start with the Linux kernel. It is not exact the Linux kernel, which is a free, but it is enhanced by the Google and all the OHS companies. They have the give them all support, and their own developers are working for the enhancing in the Linux kernel. So these are the some drivers you can see in the image, display driver. First, this is the display driver, which is, as the name derived, it is used for the screen display. In Android, there are the multiple screen with the different resolution. Anyone know about what is resolution? Okay, resolution is nothing but by the physical size of the mobile, how many pixels it have contained. By this way, we are differentiating our mobiles. If the physical in physical span between 230 by the 430, and there is a more pixel, so but obviously there is a good quality in the our display. Okay, and another is the camera driver. Every mobile in the Android now using a camera function, so that's why they have needed the camera drivers also. And the flash memory driver is not just but the in Android mobile, we have the ROM, read only access memory. So in that, they have already